in constant fear and fighting each other on the right-left paradigm, or paying attention to the news, they control you. Notice it's fear after fear after fear after fear. Now it's monkeypox. Monkeypox. As if somehow we're supposed to be so fearful of these poop-slinging monkeys that will give us giant warts all over our face. Like, again, whether or not this is just my opinion, it is Roe versus Wade, meant to create division and fear. It is BLM.